This is a MOGRT that I created for Adobe to celebrate the launch of Media Replacement for After Effects and Premiere Pro. You can download it for free on Adobe Stock. The link is in the description. In this video, I'll introduce you to Media Replacement, explain why it's a game-changing feature, and show you how to create your own Media Replacement MOGRTs. First, update to the newest releases of After Effects and Premiere. In Premiere 2021, I'll import my MOGRT and find the Media Replacement control. Now just drag and drop your footage or image, and it updates in the timeline. Media Replacement has built-in controls to fine-tune position and scale. The MOGRT author can also include custom controls that affect the replaced footage. You can access the nest in Premiere from this hamburger icon and clicking open in timeline. Now you can add effects, presets, make transform adjustments, create a mini edit, and do anything you normally would with the sequence. This allows deep customization and means you can really make Media Replacement MOGRTs your own. You also get a crosshatch indicator that shows the duration of your replaced media. If you stretch a MOGRT with responsive design time, the crosshatch section updates. So how do we set up a Media Replacement MOGRT? In After Effects, I have my Duotone Gradient Title project open. I'm happy with my design, and I want to turn this example footage into a Media Replacement drop zone. First, pre-compose it. Go inside the new pre-comp and drag that footage into the EGP, and it will add it as Media Replacement. Now we can go back to our pre-comp and add any effects to our layer. I'm adding a stroke and a gradient to match the rest of our design. If you export this out, your footage will be included in the MOGRT. The editor can replace it in Premiere. To add a placeholder graphic instead, right-click the MR control and hit Replace with Placeholder. Now when you export this out, it will be very clear to your editors that this is an active drop zone that they should replace with new media. I can't wait to see all the creative designs that people come up with. Adobe Stock has a collection of brand new Media Replacement MOGRTs on their website and accessible right from the Essential Graphics panel in Premiere. There's even free ones that you can start playing with. I'll be making more Media Replacement MOGRTs and tutorials in the future, so stick around and come learn with me. Catch you in the next one.